Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. So we're going to be talking about some warm weather on tap for today with highs recovering into the middle 80s, staying well above normal. We're also looking at dry skies persisting over the next couple of days. As you well know, we have drought conditions across much, if not all, of the WLKY viewing area. So certainly we could still use some rainfall as we kick off October. And we are going to be talking about a pattern change coming our way in the form of some rain coming in back into the forecast and the risk of some temperatures only in the 60s. Taking a look at your forecast for today, you can see quiet conditions, lots of sunshine out there. As we make our way into your afternoon hours, temperatures will be able to recover into the middle 80s, so we will certainly look forward to that. Dry skies prevail. Let's take a look at your forecast for today. Those highs make it to about 85 degrees under mostly sunny skies. Overnight down to about 62 degrees. And then for tomorrow, highs around 87 degrees. Quick look at that 7-day forecast. Great weather as we head throughout the first part of the week, albeit it is going to be dry weather, which is not great news for us. We, of course, do need to see some rain. Looks like we'll have a chance for some rain late on Thursday into Friday, and then temperatures will be cooling down into the 60s for Saturday.